And ladies and gentlemen, he Kulaputra, he Kulaputri, please listen very carefully. I'm going to narrate you one of the birth story of our Lord Sakyamuni Bhagavan. Once upon a time, listen very carefully. The Kayakam Tribidam Bachikam Chaturvidam Manasam Tribidam Desayate Kushala Mata. There are 8 misdeeds that we should not commit it, as you all know it. So the boy, the young boy, merchant also, you know, the Simhalasarthabahu, very much familiar with that kind of education. And also he is familiar with the Bodhisattva. Of course, he is familiar with the Buddha, but also he is familiar with the Bodhisattva, Mahasattva, Avalokiteshvara, and what they do. They always, Buddha, Bodhisattva, Mahasattva, always roam here and there for the welfare of all the living beings. Please grant me. Also, I need your blessing. Please bless me. Okay, first of all, let me know what you want. Oh, for your parents, don't be surprised. I want to go for Ratnakara. No, also I want to earn money myself. I'm always depending on you. Now it is time to work independently, and also I would like to earn wealth myself. Also, I want to do dana by my earning or sources. But on the way, they come across a few monuments. In fact, they are the Buddhist chaityas, stupas. They are on the way, but they could not notice properly. They just saw it and they ignored it. And instead of paying veneration to the stupa and chaityas, they just kick out, because they all are the young guys, young merchants. Just they play and they, what is that? Oh, on the main middle of the road. Oh, they kick, someone kick, and someone try to remove it. That way, they have done something misdeed, destroying the stupas and chaityas which come across on the middle of the road. Finally, they arrive to the bank of a river. And they arrive there, and now it is time to cross that such a big and dangerous Brahmaputra river. And there was a very famous boatman, you can say captain. His name was Karnadhara. Hey Karnadhara, where are you? Hey Karnadhara, where are you? The Simhalasarthabahu asks him, and he approaches, oh Lord, so what can I do for you? Oh, you know, I am the son of the Simhalasarthabahu. My name is Simhalasarthabahu. For the first time, I am here to have this sea trade. Please help us take another shore of this river. And Karnadhara say, all are ready to go? Yeah, we are ready to go. And move it. And side by side, the fellow boatmen, they move their paddles from right side and left side, and both move slowly. They all are happy to see that. And this way, they almost cross more than half of the river. Yeah? Suddenly, they saw cloud, little cloudy, becoming cloudy, and little bit thunder, thunder also. And also, they feel the wind little bit strong. Oh my God, what is this? It's a little strong. All of a sudden, the terrible wind came, and that boat became out of control. Unfortunately, that became very out of control. But they try hard and move again forward. But what happened, you know, is very sad, matter of sad to say. The boat broke down, and all the people fell down into the water. They hardly swim, and some of them able to catch a piece of the wood there, and some of they try just hard swim there. And they all try with their best, and they are about to reach at the bank of the river. All of a sudden, deadly, there were also 500 women. There are 500 merchants, 500 women, each and everybody giving their hand, say, come with me, come with me. And they all rescued by the beautiful woman. You can say they well received. Just a few minutes ago, they were in terrible. They were in problem. Now all of a sudden, oh, they're well received by the beautiful woman. And the leader of that woman asks, oh, gentlemen, who are you? And where are you from? And what had happened to you? And leader of that merchant, Simhalasarthabahu, replied, young merchant from Simhaladvipa, we came for sea trade. But all of a sudden, the terrible wind broke down our boats. Hardly we are able to save our life. And thanks, all of you, at least you welcome us, you receive us, or now we feel very safe. Oh, okay, it's not only safe. We will take you our house. Don't worry, let's go to our house and be our honorable guests. They all became so surprised and also happy. Wow, so nice. Okay, we are honored by beautiful woman. Oh, they all became so happy and they just...